from nail dryers in salons may damage DNA and could also cause cancer.
This is all the rage right now, and I get lots of questions around this in clinic. Let's get into it. A few studies have shown a link between a UV gel manicure and a cancer risk. This is expected because we know that UV rays can cause cell mutations that lead to cancer. It's really important to read the studies in context and try and understand what they're actually saying. It's important to remember that even on a really sunny day, we're being exposed to UV rays and that we should protect our skin accordingly. So having a regular gel manicure may increase your risk, but it is important for us to look at more longer term studies which haven't been carried out yet to see exactly what the connection is between UV gel manicures and the cancer risk. So in conclusion, my take home message would be that if you're having regular UV gel manicures, then you should protect the skin and be safe rather than sorry. You can do that by using a UV gel glove. And of course, applying a broad spectrum SPF to your hands before you go for the treatment.